know it's one of them fast songs.
Not bad though, good try that.
Yeah, but you know, John, the difference between me and, say, Eric, I'm just another guitar, sometimes playing bits and sometimes singing. But he's the only guitar to play lead. And so he's like playing, that's how you can keep it going all the time.
Yeah.
So I feel now I can play things, I can learn things that will sound okay, especially fast fingering like that.
This jazz, man.
Not really, just Eric, because he's very good at that. You know, at, like, improvising and keeping it going, which I'm not good at. You know, like, a lot of guitarists can sustain even, but they play like a lot of shit, but his thing takes on a pattern, you know, and gets somewhere and resolves itself, which is very odd.
But that's
jazz.
The best jazz band I saw was Ray Charles' band. Yeah, I mean, that's jazz.
It moves me in a way.
Yeah. It's fantastic. Billy Preston was too much. Yeah, I'm sure you'll dig him when you see. Billy plays piano with the band, and then he does his own spot where he sings and dances and plays organ solo, and then Ray Charles comes on.
He's piano solo, really.
Because he's like too much, because he plays organ. So great. No, Ray Charles doesn't bother with the organ now. He just, I'll leave it to the young guy, and Billy knows too much.